my course mate from Brazil, and we are going ice skating. Say something in your mother tongue.
Hola to the main.
Bella doesn't have gloves. You are supposed to have gloves.
I don't own gloves.
You can tell that I'm from the Nordics because, I don't know, it feels kind of comfortable to ice skate for me. Very interesting fact I didn't know is that this ice skating rink, it has like a special area for sprinters, red line, and separated. You shouldn't be on it if you really don't want to skate fast, because otherwise you're going to disturb the sprinters or the ones who are training. So that's something I didn't know, but it's really fun. So if you come here, you shouldn't cross the red line.